little flaw there. I don't know if you see it. Ain't much, but it's fiberglass, so it don't rust. I didn't care enough to fix it. You got a little place where it gets scuffed where this cable on hard turns touches the tank. And something kicked up over here at some point. That's about it. Okay, never tried to touch any of it up because I thought it would look worse if I did that. And it's all fiberglass that has the issues other than the tank, which isn't below the paint. That's it.